Everybody watch your backs. All right, it's close quarters down here, so let's split up and give ourselves some elbow room. Dom, Sam, go right. Anya, stick with me.
That bitch in the face.
Come on, we've gotta find a way out of here.
Fucker. Fucking A.
We've got to get that ramp down.
Lambert. It only affects Locust.
Yeah, well, now it's jumped the species barrier again. Dizzy, we've got Lambent humans.
You shit, Lisa!
I wish. We've got to stop them getting out.
We gotta get that pipeline working first. I know we're in the shit, but that sub ain't gonna run on piss and moonshine.
Yeah, don't worry. We'll do it.
Lambent humans. No wonder the old guy wanted to frag the place.
Is that it? Are we all gonna end up like them? Former humans?
No, we're dead now. We grab the people, we're out of here.
My great idea to come here. Sorry, Marcus.
It's just as well we did. Now we know the whole human race could turn lambent if we don't do something about it.
Ooh, it's down here. Oh, it's the same area. I didn't know there was two ladders.
Yeah.
Get in here, quick! Climb the ladders!
Get that retro lancer.
Thanks for the assist.
Cheers. You're the last people we expected to see.
Hey, are you feeling okay?
Fine, so far. But he's not looking too good.
Is this how it starts?
Yeah. You seen this before? Because this ain't just rust.
Supposed to be that.
Come on, we gotta get to that fuel pump. Coming under the wall.
God damn it.
Coming under the wall!
On the roof!
You got fucked up.
Over the wall!
God damn.
Okay, we're clear for now.
Looks like they rerouted the pipeline through the church. Let's go.
I am not gonna end up like them. I bloody well am not.
You won't, Sam. I've got your back.
The grubs are gonna be here soon, Marcus. We're running out of time to fuel up.
All right, let's find that pump and get the fuel flowing.
Oh, that's
shit,
not the door.
The front door's
shit.
Locked. Let's go around back.
Okay, that's it. Dom, we'll deal with the pump.
Thanks. But don't wait for me if anything goes wrong.
Just make it fast.
The man with the beard of sorrow.